Morgan is testing an all-new sports car that looks like its old sports cars. Morgan recently announced that it would be ending production of V8 cars, and it teased the next generation of Morgan sports car at the same time. We now have our first look at the new Morgan wrapped in camouflage, and, well, it looks like a Morgan. We would expect no less, of course, from the tradition-steeped sports car builder, but there are apparently some tweaks. The company refers to it as a wide-body car. Any extra width has been well hidden, as it doesn't look much different from its existing four-cylinder and V6 convertibles. We think we can see a little extra width in the fenders, and perhaps between the lights and the grille. It also seems that a wider stance is about the only visual change, since the contours all look the same. This classic body is draped over a completely new bonded aluminum frame. The other mystery is what will power the new Morgan. The era of V8s is over, so we can rule that out. The sound clip teasing the wide body sounded like a V6. But there must be a twist to it, since Morgan says the powertrain is one that was never before installed in a Morgan.